Salt and pepper. Olive oil. Onion, garlic, lemon zest, two bay leaves, and the stems of the parsley.
We cook for 2 minutes.
Fresh tomato.
White wine, and we leave it for 20 seconds.
Fresh tomato juice, parsley and basil.
Salt and pepper. Tomatina cherry.
And put the fish.
Put some sauce on top of the fish. Some olive oil. Oregano.
We put the lid and cook in the oven.
Fish a la Spetsiota, another recipe, fantastic summary from my country. Wow. And you need bread for this for sure, because the tomato has all the taste. Wow.